Oh! Awakening from his slumber. That looks like the weaker one, if you can just take him out. Yep. And gold. Dead Trogger. Amethyst and 7 gold. 11 gold. Oh, there's a candle. This place is crawling with them. 4 gold. 6 gold. Oh, he was a regular Draugr. 9 gold. Pretty soul gem. Oh, some gold pieces. And he had 3 of my Daedric arrows I got back, and 9 gold. Seven. And 6. Not much to say, guys, so I just say how much gold I pick up. 10. 16. So I wonder how large this area is, and then I have to go to the other one. Other area, unless they're connected somehow. 6 gold. Oh. Yeah, something like that. My 2 arrows, 6 gold. 2 of them. 5 gold. And 5. Ten. Potion of Extreme Magicka. The other one's empty. I think I have that favorited already. Stream. Look at all the poison I have, and I can't use it because these things are undead. Oh yeah, I have a lot of extreme magicka. Wakey wakey! Five gold. 17 gold. Linen wrap, yay. Can never have too many linen wraps, right? How's my charges on this bow? Still more than half. You hear that? These are stone steps. Does this sound like I'm walking on wooden planks? Sorcery. What manner of sorcery is this? Who goes there? Gold. 2 of my arrows back, a garnet, and 13 gold. There's a bunch of sleeping ones here. Let's go on this side first. 14 gold. Iron arrows. Gotta be kidding me, man. So there's one there, and one there. This guy's tougher. And there's another guy. I've had these! Okay. An amethyst, 5 gold, and a silver. I'll leave the silver necklace. One of my arrows back, and 5 gold. 2 gold. 10 gold. And 10 gold. Oh, Race Redding Diary. Yeah, I've read that. Potion of Magicka. Doesn't this look in good shape for a burned book? I don't know. Check for the Potion of Magicka. Magicka. Let's see where this door goes. Oh yeah, I have a whole bunch. Goes back out. Am I supposed to pull something? Or maybe through here I'm supposed to pull something. Oh, I heard something open. Oh, is this the other side? Wait, I haven't been here then. Chest. 18 gold. Ultimate stamina, steel arrows. I'll take the ultimate stamina, sure. Open the other gate. You just came back here, Kalaya? Well, I opened one of them.
Only one more door left. Hurry up.
You're bossy for I'm just helping you. I don't have to be helping you, do I? Ruins, right. This place is a complete draugr fest. Draugr fest. 9 gold. It's an urn fest, too. Little bits of gold all over the place. Someone watch this episode and add up all the gold I get. I'm really curious to know. Oh! I had to press it, didn't I? Well, it's okay now. As long as I don't step on him. And Carlia won't step on him. Oh, Carlia, are you okay? Have I read this? Before the ages of man? I don't think so. That's interesting, because I'm really interested in the early eras. Morthic era, and all that. My arrow and 8 gold. I like when I get my arrows back. It's pretty cool. Oh, there's a chest back there. Novice lock. 10 gold and a common soul gem, which I will leave. And it doesn't look like I can get in there. I don't see anything. Oh, what's in here? Some urns, 7 gold. 10 gold. I was pressing the wrong key. That's it? Just a couple urns in here? Alright. So it looks like we can only go this way. That's the way it would seem, anyway. Excuse me, guys. So I hear one walking around. Where's that one? He's just standing still. Ooh, Carlia! Did you get him? Oh, crap. Whoops. Where is he? Oh, there's another one. You okay? I thought you were just... I thought there was one. And I figured while he's almost dead, you could kill him. But, oh, there's another one. Now I can't find him because I'm blinded by this stuff. Where is he? Well, they never have that much anyway, do they? Oh, here's the one I got. 1 arrow back and 4 gold. That's exactly what I mean by they don't have much. Well, the light went away, but where's... I don't know where his body flew off to. Okay, so... I can go that way. Or I could use Whirlwind Sprint, maybe, to get over there.
Wold! Nakest!
Oh. Duh. I just walked around. Never mind. Wait for my shout or try to jump. There we go. Is there anything even over here? No. Okay. Through here then. I hear him shuffling around up there. Alright. Don't even try. Don't even bother. 2 of my arrows and 9 gold. For gold, I'll leave the potion of minor healing, thank you. Chest with a novice lock. I broke a lock picking a novice lock. Well, it must have been weakened from something else. That was really easy. 16 gold, extreme healing, plentiful magicka. Sweet, take it all. Take it all. Oh, I get hit by the lever. Plentiful? Plentiful. been over here? Oh, is this where I came out? Right, okay, these were the areas I couldn't get into. Well, now what? Just some way I haven't gone? Yeah, make changes in the ledger. Oh, this way. So, yeah, northeast? Northeast, this way? I haven't gone this way? Or have I? I don't know. Whoops. Apparently not, because I would have taken that and that. Silver amethyst ring. 12 gold. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Do 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 do, killing Draugr is so fun. What's up? Good teamwork. The old 1-2 punch there. 3 Daedric arrows, 11 gold. The music is a little late. I thought this place was going to be full of them, so... A chest with 8 gold, potion of brief invisibility. It's good to sell, 214. I have better invisibility potions now. Flawless amethyst, 2 gold. Leaving the minor magicka. 10 gold, gold ring. And finally, 16 gold, 17 orcish arrows. What's that? Conjurer's elixir on the ground. I'll take that too. Minor magicka. Nope. Alright. And there's some kind of complex system of tunnels and crap up here. Well, not tunnels, but... You know what I mean. Okay, game crashed again. I had to fight those guys again, didn't take me long. Now, I thought there was a whole bunch of ramps, so just like that, and then it goes over here, and then this. Okay. I checked him already, I think, yeah. Just gonna save again, because... I notice it doesn't crash right after I save, it's like, it's on to me. So it's like after a battle and if I don't save, so... Or after something difficult and I don't save. It's the way of things. Oh, okay. Yeah, I did see something else. That's right, over here. Hmm. is that used for? It's a... like a... whatever these things are. Sconce? A bowl with a torch in it? Something like that. Vigorous Magicka. 38 gold. Minor stamina. Oh. Some urns over here. This one has 10, the other's empty. Save again. Well, these are burst open already, so... get him! Good job! Sweet. My two of my Daedric arrows and 10 gold. Just check my charges again. I'd use a greater, right? And my blade. A grand, I suppose, because that's all I have, that and black. Over there. Ooh, what's that? That looks suspicious. A glass battle axe. Bunch of gold. Pouch with 18 gold. And a ruby. Maybe it's nothing after all. And then there's this one. For some reason, I wanted to see if I could go through it. No idea why. Save. Seven gold. Well, we're gonna auto-save here, right? See, why do you hear them go, like, down or up or something? Ultimate healing. Oh, that's empty. Two gold. Whoops. Extreme Magicka. Nine gold. A chest. Black soul gem and 20 gold. Okay.
Treasure is mine. All mine.
Get back here, not all yours. What? Hey! Oh, well. I'm glad I didn't rush the hubs like she's taking the elevator away. Away from me. To get away. And it goes down. Well, that was really stupid of you. Still up there? I want to loot your body now. Ugh. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Coin purse, 11 gold. Broken steel sword handle? Am I gonna need that for anything? Is she up there? Yeah, she got a little higher. Let's see. She's up there. Oh, I don't see anybody. Oh. I guess she got crushed into a pulp. Hey, Carlia. Now the treasure is mine, all mine. Wahahaha. I almost got on there with her. See, you can't take the treasure with you. You're not Dragonborn. Hoo-ha! Animal allegiance. Oh yeah, completed. Return to Madrizi. Now dead. A shout for help from the beasts of the wild who come to fight in your defense. Well. Cool. Maybe someday I'll use it. Adept Robes of Illusion. That's worth a thousand. Way over $1,000. Sorry, gold. Elven Shield of Waning Shock. Yeah, 20 gold. Grand Soldier with Grand and a Potion of Healing. That's it, right? We leave. That was a tragic end. She was greedy. You're right, Carlyle. See, I knew it was a wall. She couldn't bring that with her. She couldn't even use it for anything. She died for nothing. You have to know the way of the voice. Dark. Aww, look, she's like looking at me fondly. And then running away. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time. Oh, there's a shack behind me or something, or a hut that I can examine or explore. So we'll check that out next. Thanks for watching, and this is Note Pudding.